here, George?
You want to see me, right, boss?
George, I'm sorry, but we're gonna have to let you go.
But boss, I've only been here 2 days.
George, it's not about that. It's about your face. I can't handle it.
Drinking away a lifetime of sorrows isn't the answer to your problem, George.
How do you know my name?
You may not know me, but I know you better than most of your friends do.
I don't have any friends.
Now why do you think that is, George? You think you were given the ugliest face in the world just by chance? No, you're part of something far greater than that. And you're in grave danger. You've already found us! Quick, George! Make haste!
Hey, boss. We finally found him. And he's not alone.
I want him dead! George, we're in this together now. Whether we like it or not, we need to find a way. Sweep his home, sweep his work, do whatever it takes to find him.
Who are you?
I hate this ugly face!
Don't you see? George is the key, man. And if anyone ever finds that out, we're all dead.
George! Don't be a hero! I can't keep lying to him!
More people need to die because of me!
Trey, George! You can change everything! It's enough, George. You're ready.
He's dying out there! You expect me to sit back and let it happen?
That's exactly what I expect you to do!
I'm gonna give you one more chance to tell us where he is.
I already told you. I don't know where he is.
No. No. I don't know anything.
George! I just want to talk to you.
Why don't you just let him go?
Both know I can't do that. Don't kid yourself, Otto. We want it for the same reasons.
It's been a long time since I heard that name.